Hello and welcome back to, where am I? What am I doing? Hello and welcome back to Grow Up. As we continue to make our way through this incredible world that we found ourselves in. Can't quite reach that. Is there like an island that I haven't connected to? That I should have? So I can get that final bit? For now, I'll just head over here. It looks like I've already been to this island. There was a different island that I needed to go to, though, to get the stuff. There we go. Actually, did this one connect? I don't think it did. A good thing we have one right there that we can use. Whoa. Gotta be one somewhere that I didn't get. Just to take this up. There we go. See? I have other ways of getting where I need to go. Guys, I did it. I've reached the heavens. I did it! More magnet. This? I'm gonna go get that first, then I got a crystal I can get. His butt is hungry! I can teleport here. Fine. I'm assuming this is what you're wanting me to grab. Well, there it goes. Odd! You found me! And you fantangled one of my fibbles. What? Oh my. Seems my language database has been jellied. Please find my other fibblies. I have great melon in you both. Okay. I have the first of the ship parts, which I don't know if it should have taken me this long, but it did. Okay. There's a tow router. I don't see any, like, missing crystals or anything, so I think I finished everything I need to do. Supposedly. And now I think... maybe I should go here. This seems cool. Okay. Oh god, I'm losing height way too fast. I don't see anything I can grab, so that's fine. Oh, why are they in the air? He's dying down there. Gotta be something special here, right? This looked like a fairly special area. So I thought. Maybe not. Oh, there's a ship part. I don't know if I can get there from here, though. Maybe. Yeah, this will help. There's a crystal up there. Actually, I could just go in the plant. Yeah. Thank you. Give it. Ka! And. Oh! Come on. Give me the crystal. Bud is hungry. Bud is always hungry. I hear another crystal. That's cool. At least I think I do. Come on. Yeah, I definitely hear another crystal. There it is. Go grab that real quick. Is this a volcano? No, it's just the ship burning. That's fine. Got it. Oh, there's another one. This is more important. No! Are there any more in here? Doesn't look like it. Then my goal right now is to climb back up and get that crystal. Forget the ship. The ship doesn't matter right now. Only the crystal. Yes. I can hear it. It's so close. Yes, blow me to it. The thing right here. What? is going on with you, buddy? Yes, more crystal. The heck? That's not at all what I wanted to do. Looks like I gotta climb, boys. Anything to get my hands on that sweet, sweet crystal. Yes, I'm coming for it. Damn it. Almost there. Got it. I'm on top. Where I was always meant to be. What am I hearing? Like another teleporter? How am I doing on time? Okay, the episode's mostly done. I think we can get up there. No trouble at all for one such as me. No! I can't believe I did all that just to screw it up. No, I can't keep my height. I screwed everything up. Ugh. Alright, I can recover from this. Not the end of the world. But like, it really set me back quite a bit. A lot of climbing I'm gonna have to do now. Just to get that crystal. And the ship part, of course, but mostly the crystal. Little boy's quite the mountaineer at this point. Nowhere is safe from his clutches. Now he knows. I don't think he has all the abilities, but he knows everything he needs to. I feel like there's probably still one or two abilities I don't have yet, but. He's getting there. Oh, there it is. think it'd probably help if I change the angle a bit. There we go. No! Sometimes he likes to overreach and then just ends up getting screwed over for it. Let me try and get some height. There we go. Going up. And I might be able to just, like, make my way over there. No, why did he let go? I didn't let go. Ah, son of a bitch. That crystal's actually really hard to get. Might just, end the episode there. And I will see you all next time and grow up. Bye.